of the International Boxing Hall of Fame for his work with countless boxing icons, from Muhammad Ali to Sugar Ray Leonard to Oscar De La Hoya and many more, George Foreman, Manny Pacquiao. I could go on all day. He's the founder and CEO of Top Rank, the preeminent boxing promotion company in the entire world. Please welcome the legendary Bob Arum.
Pleasure to be here today at the announcement of this very, very unique event. You know, you don't know this, but I go back a long way with WWE. In 1974, I met a then 29-year-old Vincent Kennedy McMahon, and together we promoted the Evel Knievel jump over the Snake River Canyon. It was a long time ago. But since then, I'm so proud that Vince has built a company, WWE, that's a worldwide brand, the biggest sports and entertainment company in the world that entertains people all over the world. It's truly remarkable. And also remarkable is the lineal heavyweight champion, Tyson Fury, the Gypsy King. He's not only a great fighter, but he reminds me of Muhammad Ali, George Foreman. He's the consummate heavyweight. He entertains in the ring, and he is a tremendous, tremendous personality. He is a real showman, and that's why people love him. They know that he fights with his heart on his sleeve, and even though he has a big cut over his eye and blood streaming down his face so he can't really see his opponent, he carries on to victory. Okay now, the Gypsy King, Tyson Fury.
Thank you for that intro, Bob. Fantastic. First of all, thank you for everybody for coming. Just like to take this opportunity to say how honoured I am to be here and to be involved in such a massive event in Saudi Arabia. Something I've always dreamed of. I was a lifelong WWE fan, and it's a fantastic opportunity for me to be here. I just want to say how excited I am to be fighting the monster among men, Braun Strowman. After seeing him, I really know why he's got the nickname the monster among men. But me being the undefeated lineal heavyweight boxing champion, I fear no man. I'm undefeated in 30 professional contests. And when I go to Saudi Arabia to fight Braun Strowman, I'm still going to be undefeated because I'm going to knock Braun Strowman out. He talks about how good his hands are, but he's messing with the guy who's got the best hands in boxing. He don't want none of them hands, let me tell you that. Thank you very much. See you all on the mat.
Gentlemen, let's not forget that your camps decided that this would be professional here today.
I'm ready for that, don't worry about that.